Check this out. We are fast and furious on the red carpet.
What can you say about the American dream?
What does number 71 victory mean to you?
Why a show about Peter Allen?
I think the biggest advice, work hard.
You have not made a film that hasn't grossed like over $100 million. What about no music underneath the scenes, which really added to the intensity of the drama?
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Jennifer.
How are you?
How are you, Harvey Weinstein? How are you?
Who's this sweet-talking guy right here?
We've come across the consummate professional, Tom Arnold. How are you, sir?
I'm good. It's great to be here at the Nerd Convention.
This is one of your more defining moments in your long storied career.
I see you got your hands full with an Emmy and a mojito. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You've been a member of SAG for how long?
Forever.
How are you, Tina?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm surprised you have time to make it here tonight.
I'm taking the red eye home right after this. Going
yeah, you and me both, but I'll be in the back. I'll be in coach.
I'll be in the front, passed out, drunk.
Yeah. I'd much rather be up here with Courtney and Katrina, and you can have Forrest Whitaker. They put a 500 only, as the car says, on Fox.
Web Picks Week 8 and Indy driver Danica Patrick on the tube. Danica, who do you like in London this weekend?
Heroically stopped Tom Brady's quarterback sneak on 4th-and-1. Which would have been game over. Patriots winning streak done, fini, kaput. But wait, there's more. If you call timeout right now, you get a Patriots win at no extra cost.
Take that, Billy Mays.
Hey, I'm a Mac.
And I'm a PC.
You know, the big game's today in Arizona, and as excited as I am for the games, PC, the parties out there are phenomenal.
Parties?
The annual Playboy party, the toughest ticket in town. But Christina, Kimberly, you guys going to help me get in?
We'll definitely get you in.
All right,
definitely.
Cool. Let's go.
No, we are not in Kansas anymore, Toto. In fact, we're not even at the Consumer Electronics Show anymore. This is the Adult Entertainment Expo. Her and her mother have a don't ask, don't tell policy. Her mom knows what she does for a living, but she never talks about it. How do you do that with your parents?
It would probably take several days to eat your way through it. Do you want to try it on?
No.
The costumes that they're making for young children are inappropriate. The guy dressed up like Eddie Munster is right. This guy makes a lot of... It's true. He makes a lot of... I'm sorry, I'm being told that's not a costume.
Guy, I do not look like Eddie Munster. Do I look like Eddie Munster?
Oh, no. I've always wanted to say this, Johnny, so forgive me.
Okay.
Freebird!
Wait, I get the jingle, or you guys do the jingle.
Coming to you from the stage of the Rolling Stones concert.
Coming to you from the field at RFK Stadium in Washington, D.C.
We're backstage with Liam Rimes.
What up, Nukes? I'm Mike Straka, and this is Fox News Fight Game. We've got a very special interview for you. We're talking to UFC President Dana White.
Jim Lampley on HBO said at the end of the fight, "You're never going to see skill like that in mixed martial arts." What do you say to that?
Just throw those boys in the... Actually, don't throw De La Hoya there because I like him too much.
Yeah, well, he can't hurt you anyway.
Yeah, but throw...
First up was Fox News' Mike Straka.
3, 2, 1.
Apparently the new taser still hurts.
Kevin Federline is a good father. He's on the list.
He's a good father. He left his first two kids for Britney Spears. Give me a break. He's a good father. All of a sudden, he's a good father.
No, the mother
Two
kids, Shar Jackson, has said repeatedly he's always been a good dad to
When he wasn't leaving me for Britney Spears.
Seminole Hard Rock Casino in Hollywood, Florida, giving NFL alumni their opportunity to honor the season's best.
After a full week in sunny Miami covering the parties, who would have thought it would culminate in this? Pouring rain at Dolphin Stadium as the Colts are about to put it away, beating the Bears in Super Bowl 41. We're going to go on the field for post-game interviews. Check it out.
I tell you what, this is amazing. It really is. I mean, these guys work so hard all year long. Wow, I can't say enough about it.
Congratulations, man. I know you're going to... How do you feel about missing that one?
You know, it's a bummer feeling, but I think all in all, it's a pretty good feeling.
Now, starting at 7 Eastern, you can see the undercard fights online for free at ProElite.com. That's a great idea by the promoters. Listen, I'm Mike Straka. Enjoy the fights. We'll see you next week.
Back to you guys in the studio. Go Pats! Go Giants!